Here's what's new in GitKraken Client version 8.4. Pull requests are now available in Workspaces, providing users a centralized way to find, view, and modify pull requests across multiple repositories in one place. Open a workspace and navigate to the new pull request sections to view a list of all open PRs associated with the repos in your workspace. Use the search bar to find a specific pull request, or filter for pull requests assigned to you. GitKraken will also flag PRs that haven't been modified in over 7 days as at risk to highlight PRs that may need attention. If connected through GitHub, click on any pull request to view the PR view, where you may view and modify details, comment, or review changes. Remember, you can always add repos to a workspace in case you want to start tracking more pull requests from other relevant repos. Workspaces can now be shared with your team so they can work on the same repos and pull requests. Sharing a workspace is also an easy way to onboard new team members who may need to clone many repos at once. Next, users may now open the terminal inside of a repo tab. Click the terminal button in the toolbar to open the terminal panel, making it easy to perform terminal operations while also accessing GUI features in a repo tab. We've also updated autocomplete suggestions in the GitKraken CLI to clearly display icons, which should help identify actions in the dropdown. A few more things. From the repository section in a workspace, click on any repo to get repo details, including the README, and shortcuts to open the repo in the GitKraken client or the repo hosting service. Lastly, all GitKraken users may now create teams from the Teams view in the left panel or from Preferences and then under your organization name. This should make it easier to share a workspace with your team or get a heads up about potential merge conflicts. All right, to stay on top of future releases, please be sure to like this video and subscribe to our GitKraken YouTube channel, and we'll see you in the next release.